There is a G sensor on the motherboard. If the machine detects unauthorized movement, the laser beam will stop. If your computer system halted or USB cable disconnected, led to that the laser engraver stops moving, the laser beam will stop to prevent fire. If laser engraver is under control, but users forget to operate and keep the laser beam working, extra safety will cut off in case the motor stopped moving to prevent fire. Order Laser Master firmware, smarter, faster, higher precision and easier to use. Specialized motherboard with 32 bits MCU. It could preprocess 32 instructions, support baud rate as high as 921,600, more powerful. Engraving speed could be as high as 3000 mm. Laser power range could be S0, S1000, compared to 8 bits desktop laser engravers, which only has S0, S255. Order Laser Master could control laser beam more accurately, could even use the high power laser unit to draw a picture on paper that the 8 bits high power laser engravers could not do. Use Laser GRBL or Lightburn, it's the most popular paid carving software in the world, very easy to use. Supports Windows, Mac OS, and Linux.